music concrète was all the rage in France, certainly during the 40s and 50s. Music concrète is music made of found sounds, a tin lid being dropped or whatever, and you'd take those sounds again and you'd repitch them, you'd stretch them, you'd manipulate them using electronic means and make a music out of these sounds. Take those sounds again and you'd repitch them, you'd stretch them, you'd stretch them, you'd stretch them, you'd
studios at night.